Hey everybody, welcome to See It Tune. I'm Igor. Check this out. We've got another sedan build. I'm going to show you what we did to take it all apart. Unfortunately, with getting our new body shop ready and everything else that we've had going on with life, we didn't get to film all the bits and pieces of this thing being body worked and painted. But I'll put into the video what we have, and let me go around and show you the body work as it came out. This thing is flawless, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. Now, it's gonna be unveiled at SEMA this year, 2023, at the Toyo Tread Pass. So if you're going to SEMA, you'll get to see it there, but we'll also be unveiling photos of it, videos, and whatever else as we continue to put things together in little bits and details. But I'm very excited because the last big sedan build that I did was Minty, which is the one with the carbon, lower MTech 2, and then we also did my Foja car that got rear-ended. Now, that car hasn't gone away. We're gonna be bringing it here to the body shop and doing the framework on it, but in the meantime, this has to be done now in about 8 weeks. So follow along as we get all that done. Thanks.
All right, filming some before videos. We're starting the disassembly process. It's in poor shape, as you can tell. Currently, it's a Lush Silver Metallic. Cracked windshield. Missing headlight.